Once every few hundred years, stars herald the hour of the battle, and Nekali walks this plane. Nekali wields an unearthly power in order to devour the souls of strong warriors. When the next hour of the battle comes, men warriors will nourish him to his satiety. The first of these warriors agonizes to proceed on his path. Inside him, the red power burns at his soul.
I am the chalice of death. The souls of warriors must return to me.
Hadouken!
The one who serves the god of fire.
Strong souls devour our power.
Know that you are a true and strong warrior. I will show you my power.
The soul of warrior will feed me.
I
am the Jaws of Death. The souls of warriors must return to me.